Hey guys, I'm back in the film. Today I'm going to be doing a prank. So please give a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and comment down below. Tell me what are the prank I should do on my video. So let's get started. So the first prank is, what I can do for the first prank? The first time I'm talking to him, he's gonna cuss me. And I'm gonna cuss him. But he ain't gonna know I'm cussing him. No. Okay, come on. Yeah. I need a prank to do. What prank I should do? I'ma tell my mama you prank. Ooh, I'm cool. I gotta set the camera up. So they already down. That's what they ain't gonna know. Cause I'm gonna set the camera up a different way.
We run back. You know we can make shots. We know that. But what I'm that boy Kennedy, it's a mentor, it's a mentor. He makes everything open up. I think he's ready. You are ready.
Tell my mama ready.
A couple years ago, everything
except for that. I got
you. All right, here she comes.
But he still
told me. It
doesn't matter. Ghost that can't just win with Steph Curry. I don't care what nobody says.
What were your thoughts with all of this rhetoric?
You ain't got to get
to the finals about how they looked so much better.
He's starting to kick the ball, and guys get wide open jump shots. It showed last night. Without him and Clay, Curry can get all the shots he wants. The reason he getting things like that because he makes shots. He can make shots. But other than that,
hey,
he can't win without
him. You don't turn out the music and put that shit out.
First, let me say, let me just ask a quick question. Is there such thing as a team that ever existed that would be better without KD?
Would
KD improve any team? But he always used the playoffs to remind us, right? Because he can take his foot off the gas in the regular season. The real season's a playoff. Sure. Not in the playoffs to remind us.
Won't
be in one earliest till he's 36 years old. We gotta wait and see.
Man, it's a prank.
He wants to pick it up. I've seen this man.
Yeah, I told him it was a prank.
Out of control when he was healthy.
That was funny. Anyways, this is my friend house. Yeah, it's my friend house. But at my friend house, I got my own room. And I'm finna go back to my uncle's house so I can tell you when I go back to my uncle's house. So let's get. Okay, so yeah, I'm back at my uncle's house. He got the air conditioner. It looked like the same because my friend had picked the bed out like this. But that's my uncle air conditioner. I'm high. So comment down below. Bye, guys.